Kendall Jenner's relationship with Ben Simmons is reportedly heating up. The pair have been spotted out together multiple times, and were even seen getting cozy at Khloe Kardashian's 4th of July party last week. Now, Kendall's famous sisters allegedly believe that she's fallen in love with the NBA star. According to a July 10 report by Radar Online, Kendall Jenner and Ben Simmons have been dating for a couple of months, and are even rumored to be living together in LA. Her behavior in the relationship is said to be so different from anything her family had seen in the past that they now believe she's fallen head over heels in love with Simmons. Sources tell the outlet that it is very unusual for Jenner to be a relationship above anything else, especially her high-profile modeling career. However, that is seemingly what she has been doing with Simmons, and it is reportedly turning some heads in the Kardashian and Jenner family. Kendall's sisters think that she was finally fallen in love, because they have never seen her like this. It is very much unlike her to be so into a guy that she puts him before modeling and everything else, an insider dished. However, the relationship hasn't been without drama. Last week, Ben Simmons' former girlfriend, singer Tee Nash, claimed that after she bumped into her ex and Kendall Jenner in the club, the NBA star began to text her. However, she later admitted that she was lying and that he had not texted her at all. As previously reported by The Inquisitor, Ben Simmons is now beefing up his security because he believes that Tee Nash is following him and Kendall Jenner around LA. TMZ reports that Simmons believes that his ex-girlfriend has showed up at the same place as him too many times to be a coincidence. Now he's getting more security in order to protect himself and/or Kendall Jenner if Tee Nash were to make a scene. Radar's sources reveal that Kendall's mother, Kris Jenner, is hoping to use Kendall and Ben's drama with Tee Nash as a possible storyline on the family's reality TV show for the coming season. Obviously, Kris Jenner wants to use all of this for the upcoming season of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, the source stated. However, it seems that there will be plenty of relationship drama to talk about with Khloe Kardashian and Tristan Thompson's cheating scandal to address.